By steadfast love and faithfulness, iniquity is atoned for. And by the fear of the Lord, one turns away from evil. Good sense is a fountain of life to him who has it. But the instruction of fools is folly. The heart of the wise makes his speech judicious and adds persuasiveness to his lips. But yet again, first, second, and third is maintain your integrity. And once you have that, and you know you have that, then you can move forward from there.